Dude, look, I have 100 million coins and 300,000 gems. Now, how on earth did I get 100 million? Well, it took me days, man. Just kidding, I got a little help. But there's a new update in Fishing Simulator, and they've added something really spicy. Wait. All right, let me go in. Wait, look. So there's a bunch of new boats, but the most interesting one is the Super Yacht. For 15 million. Dude, that is ridiculous. That is so expensive. Now, before I buy it, I really want to do a shout out to the developers. They hooked me up with all of this money, which is awesome because I can show you the super yacht. All right, let's go. Come on, let's buy it. Boom. We did it. Luxury, high quality, floating piece of taxpayers' money. That is awesome. We're going to upgrade the boat, but before we do it, let's have a look. I want to see. Oh my God. That is really, really big. How on earth does it fit here? It literally takes up so much space. It has 1, 2, 3 floors. Dude, 3 floors where you can sit. Let's see if it grabs any attention. I'm pretty sure like everyone's gonna shout. Hello, anybody wants to go on my super yacht? No. Oh, okay. Oh my God, yeah, this guy. Look at him, dude. He wants to go in. Of course he does. Welcome aboard, soldier. Wow, this is pretty quick as well. Look at that. Not bad, not bad. Ooh, dude, this is so cool. It's just me and my yacht and a bunch of girls. Isn't that right? Wait, how many girls do I have on this boat? Fred needs some attention. Am I popular enough? Only 2 people? You know, that's not a big party. I want to do a big party boat. And I feel like no one cares. But you know, who cares? Bob. Oh yeah, this is Bob. I say hello to Bob. I killed him. And now he's my friend. Forever and ever. What are you looking at? You got a problem with me? Oh, there's a new rod as well. Wait, let me just catch a little fish. Let's see if we get anything better. Because this boat increases your chance to get a legendary. Yes, dude, we already got 2 legendaries. But this boat increases your chance to get legendary fish. And there's a lot of them. And you can catch. Wait, let's go. Okay, epic. You know, that's pretty boring. Anyways, let's see how fast this is. It has 500 health, which is not bad. And it's pretty slow. So you know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna upgrade it. We're gonna make it better. And while I make it better, let's put it right here. So everyone can look. I want to flex. Dude, where's it going? Someone's controlling it. Stop. Oh my God, dude. This is so bad. You know how much it costs? It cost me my liver. All right, let's go. Let's just fully upgrade this, dude. I mean, I got so much money and it's all legit money. Okay, I did not steal it. I earned it, of course. Okay, you know what? I really want to upgrade this as well. It's pretty cheap, only 13 gems. I mean, it's so expensive. Look, look, if I use this, now I only have 301,663 gems. I'm literally going broke. I'm sorry. Okay, let me max it out. 70 speed? That is pretty awesome. Okay, I just did something horrible. All right, this is my yacht, guys. All right, let me spawn it again. Oh my God. There's nothing that can do like more attention grab than this. I mean, literally, like this is just an overkill. Dude, I don't know if this even looks good, but it is so expensive. Oh my God, like, look, everyone wants to go on this. All right, anybody wants to go on my yacht? Yacht party. Oh, lol, YouTube is here. Oh, wow, okay, very funny. No one even cares what my name is. All of you care for this little dumb thing. By the way, my voice is literally, like, really, really screamed out. Ooh, epic. Yes, yes, that's right. Enjoy it, Coca-Cola, man. Enjoy. Enjoy, because a boat like this, oh, no, no, no. No one expect. It's too expensive, dude. And it's really shiny. Like, I mean, why do I get so much attention? I hate getting so much attention, guys. All I want to do is just go on a boat ride, okay? Me and my boat. But everyone just looks at it, dude. I don't understand. Ah, I just fell down. All right, let's see if I can get any good fish. Because this boat is supposed to attract fish. And it's supposed to get me big, big fish. And I love big fish. Oh my God, we already got a legend. This is easy, dude. We already got a legendary. I mean, this is just so ridiculous. Oh, there's one more boat I want to buy. Like, this update was pretty big. They've added 3 new boats. And one of them is, like, not this, okay? This is really cool. But I'm not sure if I can keep it on this neon color because this is, like, so crazy. I think it's... Do you guys think this is, like, too flashy? Maybe this is too much. Okay, wait. I want to make it, like... One thing I want to do is I want to make it really shiny. I want to make it pure out of gold. I really want to make sure that people know I have money. And I don't know how to do it right now, okay? I'm just not sure if this grabs the attention I need. Okay, I did a few adjustments. And now, wait, where did my yacht go? Boom, let's spawn it. Ooh, okay. Is that too bright? I don't know, dude. I don't know. All right, let's spawn it again. Oh my God. Okay, this might actually look a little better. Dude, this looks pretty. Okay, this looks legit, dude. I don't know if I want to like keep it bright. But I feel like this, like, it is not too shiny, but still looks pretty good. Dude, everyone, I mean, literally everyone here, like, is waiting for the yacht. Like, that is so crazy. Look how many people are here. All right, let's spawn it again. So this is my next, so this is my last version. Okay, this one looks good. This one looks really good. You know, This is what you think about, like, a luxury yacht. This is when you say, wow, he's rich. All right, and that's exactly what I'm aiming for, baby. Oh my God, it's fast as well. Anyone wants to go in? Or you guys, like, don't care? All right, then I don't care as well. All right, let's see how it looks in the dark. Because that's, okay, you think your boat is flex? Look at this, baby, huh? You think your boat is good? Okay, let's throw a proper yacht party, okay? Because this, oh my. Okay, this one looks pretty good. I want it to, like, look golden. And I really want it to look shiny as well. And I think this is exactly it. Because the back just gives it a little nice coloring. Oh, look at him. This guy wants to go on. Hop on, my friend. Hop on. We're going to go on an adventure. Me and Bob. I cut his head off. All right, you know what? Let me go out for a fish. Let's go into a hot spot, like over here. I really want to see how easy it is to catch a fish. Oh, my God. A legendary. Dude, you literally only get legendaries with this. It makes sense. Come on. It's for 15 million. But only getting legendaries makes it pretty easy. Okay, I don't want it to despawn. On because I want people to look at it, because that's how it works over here. You really want to make sure people, oh my God, dude, that is beautiful. Okay, good. So this is my yacht, dude. Let me give you a little tour around, right? So there's like the lower deck, no one's here because it's boring, and then there's the upper deck, and then this place. Yeah, you get a nice view as well. I don't know, like I bought it for my summer party and stuff. Like, I don't use it much. It's kind of boring. Dude, that is just so good to look at. Anyways, let's go buy the second boat. So this boat is really expensive. It is for 15,000 gems. And yeah, let's just buy it. So this gives you a rarity chance as well. And I think it's pretty similar to the boat I have. And you can do a lot of colors here. All right, so this one has 10% rarity chance. And this one has 25%. And it has 3,500 health, which is insane. That is so much. All right, let me have a look at it. I don't think it's going to look that good. Like, this one is just crazy. Like, this super yacht, everyone... Oh my God, can I stop falling down? Thank you. Like, this thing over here, it's just nuts. All right, let's spawn in this boat. Let's see if what it does. Ooh. Okay, it doesn't look bad, but... Wait, where do I ride? How do I ride it? Let me in. There we go. Oh my God, it's pretty fast. Oh, yeah. Oh, yeah, that is quick. That is quick, my friend. All right, you know what? Let's go into the ancient shores. Let's fish. Because this thing has a really good chance. I want to see what it does. All right, so there's a new rod. I only have this one, but I think mine is pretty good. But is it good enough? Oh, wait. What did I get? Is that a different one? Phantom rod. 24% more rarity chance. Oh my God, that is pretty good. So this one's even better. Let's see. Okay. It's not this one. Oh, it's really... Okay, let's see if we can catch it. I'm going to open up more boxes, but I want to save some gems. Oh, I finally got it. All right. Okay, there it is. So 35% more rarity chance. Oh my God. Okay, that is really good. Oh, it looks pretty good as well. Haha, you like my new rod? Look at it. Wait, where are you running? Look at my rod. All right, so this is what I want to know. Is this rod going to be good with this boat? Because this boat gives you 25% rarity chance. And if my calculations are correct, I'm going to be rich. I'm going to be pretty rich. Hello? All right, guys, hop in. Anybody wants to go on my safe, in my little boat? No? Okay, then. Friend, come. Wait, what? Oh, my God, look at this boat, dude. He's got a pretty cool boat as well, bro. But I'm not sure if you want to see my boat. Hey, can you go back? Okay, then. Am I your taxi driver, dude? All right, bro, let's go. No! Dude, I just hopped... Wait, what do you want from me? I literally waited for your friend. He's right here. Or maybe he's not your friend. Well, that's fine. You want to make new friends, okay? So just stick around. Oh my God, did he leave? Oh no, he's there. Okay. You're going to make new friends, dude. Just enjoy. All right. Oh no, they can't go here. Aw. Well, I'm looking for gold, so I'm going to stay here. All right, so let's just stay right over here. And like I said, so this rod is 35% rarity chance. I think that everything common. I think every single fish should be rare or like extremely good. Let's see if this is actually true, because I don't know. All right, so I got rares, dude. What? Okay, this one's looking good. This one's looking good. I want to know how many legendaries. Okay, mythical. Yes, yes. Finally, we're getting something good. Give me more. Come on. Chop, chop, chop. Okay, rares. We're getting good stuff, okay? Not always, but, like, I don't know if I'm fishing in a wrong place. Maybe I'm not fishing in a good place. All right, what about here? So this is a hot spot, okay? Okay, so this is a hot spot. I was fishing in a bad place, okay? Because now, boom, a legendary one. All right, let's go for another one, just so you guys know that I'm not I'm legit, okay? Because we're gonna get another one. A boom, two legendaries. How about that? All right, one more. We get so much expensive stuff. All right, we got two. We got rares, but before we got a bunch of legendaries. Anyways, I think that this is gonna be it. So thanks a lot for watching. If you guys enjoyed this or you wanna see more Fishing Simulator, don't forget to leave a like. Don't forget to subscribe down below for more. And as always, I will see you in the next one. Bye.